is an exhilarating sensory thrill ride that puts you and your flight crew in command of an out-of-this-world mission to Mars. At test drive, you can experience the exhilaration of test driving a vehicle on the longest and fastest ride ever created for Walt Disney World. Coming into view is World Showcase. Directly across the line on the far shore of the Oaxaca Lagoon is our host pavilion, the American Adventure. The World Showcase is also home to Frozen Ever After. Located in the forest, the building, those fun environments are the gateway to your journey into imagination.
Yes.
Inside, you can explore the creative process with figures and experience some of your favorite animated short films like never before at the Disney Pixar Short Film Festival. Next is the Lab, where you can celebrate the Earth's rich diversity. The Lab is also home to Soarin', a free flying adventure across natural wonders. At the sea with the Oyster, go get some of your favorite undersea content and have a live chat with priceless features from Disney Pixar's Finding Nemo. We're approaching the EPCOT monorail station. Please go on the handset to the elevator of doors for the monorail shop. Doors open. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the cast of the Walt Disney World Resort, welcome to EPCOT.
Displaying power test results. SimTrack performance testing complete.
This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compare with the sim car after you disembark.
Hats and, of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. Because smaller aviators don't measure up to the height of the gator on the seat. Let's put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. Nice work, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate. Okay, let's review. That is seat seatbelt carrying item safety instructions. Hands on our inside belt buckles. Yeah. Oh, that's fine.
Now we get three.
Coming back, right?
Yeah, I'm back.
I don't know.